Moni and I want to take Liam to live with us.
What?
Over my dead body.
How about Moni sign whatever the hell it is you need, we get Liam.
Done.
No fucking way. You can't have Liam.
Why the hell not? He's not even Frank's.
Liam needs me, and he's coming with us.
No, out of the fucking question, Roberta.
Roberta and I want to start a family of our own.
Well, how about you finish this one first?
Taking Liam?
Yeah.
No! No, nobody's taking anyone anywhere.
You don't get to abandon your kids and then show up one day to take your pick of the litter.
Oh, now, that's not fair. Your mother's made mistakes, but she's here now. That's got to count for something.
Shut up, Frank! This isn't about you. This is about you. This is about what you didn't do. It's about what I did. And you know what? I did a fucking great job. Debbie's class president. She's on the debate team going to nationals. Lip, he's top of his class. He set the curve. Ian was promoted in ROTC, and he tested out of English. And Carl made something blow up for his science fair. And you know what? They did it all. No thanks to you, because you weren't here.
And I appreciate that, Fiona, but I'm here now, and Liam belongs with me.
He doesn't even know who you are.
I'm his mother.
You are my mother, too.